Here's another thing that annoys me with Windows Update. I recently bought and tweaked this laptop for a client of mine before I'm ready to ship it to them. This laptop has Windows 11 pre-installed, but it's version 22H2, not the latest one at the time of writing, which is 24H2. Okay, if it's not the 22H2, then I can just run Windows Update and let them update to 24H2, right? Wrong! If you're running Windows version 22H2, Windows Update just said, your version of Windows has reached the end of service. Then let me update it to the next version that still has the updates? Is 22H2 that radically different to 24H2? Not really, but it is according to Microsoft. Because of that, you really need to use the Windows 11 Installation Assistant to upgrade your old Windows 11 22H2 installation to the latest version. That's right, you have to download an external app to update your Windows. What's the point of having Windows Update if it can't even update? Why do I have to download an external Windows program to update to a major version of Windows? That's the job that I'm tasking Windows Update for. Even smartphones can do major Android and UI updates in their built-in updater. Why can't Windows do that? And you wonder why people tell Windows Update to shut up. Typical Microsoft, right? A couple steps forward and several steps back.